Moulin, Huet, on the south coast. This secluded bay became Pierre-Auguste Renoir's favorite spot. Here, he produced several paintings during his stay in Guernsey in 1883.